playlist, because he always has other stuff to do.
I'm good now.
Since I rebroadcast it, no one watches me now.
Alright, guys. Let's head for ground. And we can... Now, no safe zones until daytime.
I'm gonna repair my weapons first. What do we do? Just run off?
No. Stay together, yeah? The zombies can still... Oh crap, there's already a volatile. Oh, it's after someone already. Is it me? Did I startle it? You could run anywhere, just not to a safe zone.
I'm in the door where Blondie gets his candy.
What?
Help me.
I'm here with you, it's okay. Oh, well, you're both dressed the same way now.
Wow, you didn't save me.
Where are my friends? Then you open the door and it starts up again.
Did you want me to open it?
Not if it's gonna start a pursuit. Oh, what was that? Loud noise!
It's me this time!
Yeah, this is a lot scarier with the headset. I'm not even kidding. Like, I just jumped a lot with a loud bang.
I just died.
Maybe if I didn't have music playing, it would be...
Okay, have my shotgun out. No! Not today.
Where's everybody at?
Look at your map.
I didn't even go up. Don't go that way, Adam.
I said don't go that way. Am I the ultimate survivor?
I just jumped to my doom.
If you don't die.
Well, I died. So I guess I'll just force kill.
Why don't you assholes jump down here and save me?
Nope. So we can survive like 3 seconds.
I could just survive forever where else I am, but now I want to get with you. Where are you, bud? I wish my friends would come back and watch this.
I wish I didn't lose all my materials so I could make more flares. More brick flares.
What do you mean you lost the things I gave you?
That was for med kits, not flares.
Oh, flares. What do you mean you lost your materials?
I don't know, I don't really have anything. I think it happened whenever I played this game like 5,000 times. Don't worry, I startled him, it's okay.
No!
Just run! Just run! Just run!
I don't have them! No, I don't have those stupid things! I'm gonna die chasing me!
Just run, remember.
Shut the door!
The point of the game is to run.
Who's this guy?
Is that Justin? I'm with Hunter.
Hold on, I see if I can make players.
It's okay, they can't find us with the door shut. I'll come to you guys once I get safe, don't worry.
Here's the melt there. I don't need to waste them when they can't get in. But this place is open, but I don't see any of that. Okay. Why are you wasting your molotovs? Maybe that's it.
Okay, guys, here I come.
Is Adam asleep again?
Probably.
But you leave Adam alone.
I don't think Adam's having fun.
Do you want to know a quick way to do it? Don't come out here!
No, that takes a long time.
Just come to where I'm at and I'll show you.
Where are they?
We evaded them.
Alright, where are you?
We're all in one spot.
I thought they used to show up as red dots on the mini map.
Probably not on hard mode. I don't think they do on hard mode. Like normally, maybe when they chase you, but just not normal. I mean, I pretty much just said the same thing like three different ways. And Adam's dead now. Let's go save him! Adam, don't force you. You already did, didn't you?
Oh, you did. Don't go over there. Where's those guys that were chasing us?
They killed Adam, and then they went home. Oh, it's raining out there.
Hey, it is raining out there.
Did not mean to grappling.
Where's the regular zombies?
I thought it was funny, you know, watching that celebrity name game and like game show thing, and the word was E.T. like, no, 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 no,
format, then you have to do like this.
Hold on,
Where are you?
Not if you hide behind this wall.
So is your combat automatic max on there?
Yeah.
My other thing's not those survivors. You guys didn't play for like 100 hours like me and Bruce. We got the max like at the beginning of the game.
What?
I said they didn't play for 90 for 1,000 hours like you and me. We got to max like at the beginning of the game. It really was quick.
I felt that like graffiti over there with the one big
almost to it.
You're still alive.
Take him.
How do I get survivors? What gives me that now?
Opening up crates. Whoa! What? Hey, what's that zombie? What was he doing? Bruce and I, we're masters of zombies. Just like the old days, huh, buddy?
I can't do anything when you're up on top.
There's really nothing up there. No.
No.
I'm okay.
We
can. To do what?
I thought you were trying to get up here.
Oh no, I was just climbing that pole. Oh no. I need to rest. Wait, I was healed. Yeah, my flashlight's going off too. Maybe they do give you battery lights.
I'm not seeing anything that shows you it though.
Hey man.
What is your brain?
What? I didn't mean to do this.
Wow, this hurt my thumb really bad.
In real life?
Yeah.
Oh no! Welp. Someone come save me so I don't have to go back to a safe. Hey, thank you, my guardian angel.
Hold still.
Yeah, every ability now.
I think if you heal your friends, it seems like they heal you right away. Like, I went up to 200 immediately when you healed me just then.
Where are they?
Yeah. Charge.
I haven't died yet.
Oh, that's not gonna draw their attention.
Oh shit! I'm on top of it. I guess my other broadcast was like special.
There's nothing to grab onto. Oh shoot. I'm good.
So is everybody next level now on everything?
Get off of it!
They didn't even walk through it.
My zombies!
I really would like to do the quarantine zone on hard difficulty. It's not the ones we did already, of course. Because we've never done any of them all together. Uh-oh, I hear like a tank or whatever they're called. Yeah, goon. Did we just go right back to that place?
How did we do this?
Are we done?
Adam, next time you die, give us time to...
No.
I'll think about it.
I still think that Adam is under this game.
I think I like this more.
I'll say I agree with Hunter.
You guys are weird.
Of course, not after we beat it, just while we beat it. I don't know where the hell my bag is here.
And honestly, this is still, in my opinion, one of the best looking PS4 games I've seen.
I don't mean about graphics.
I know that. I don't see any zombies anywhere. At least we survived a long time this night time. What thing?
This zip line.
Okay.
I'll make it done, you have to go to it.
Follow the light on top of this thing.
Did you see that?
Are
you the purple blue guy?
I'm brown. Oh shit, I'm brown.
The ground waypoint.
You can see everybody's waypoint.
Oh, I see. Okay. I'll mark it with mine. Okay. Also green, step up my- oh gosh. They found me. Adam died again. That's it, I'm just running. Yeah, my flashlight keeps turning off. It is really scary to not have your flashlight on during a storm. You can only see when the lightning strikes. It's kind of fun.
Fucking heck! Fucking good.
I swear my flashlight's been on this entire time.
That's strange.
Look at this beautiful tree.
I'm still struggling with everybody.
Well, I'll try to find a place where you can fast travel, at least see. Let's see where Adam is. Oh no! That's okay, I'm gonna get killed by a volatile because I was looking at my map to come save you. So, Adam, I'm gonna force kill myself. And at this safe zone, Adam, I'm gonna choose to sleep so then you can fast travel to me. No one else do it unless they just want to be together. Are you here, Adam?
Nope.
Fast travel to me.
I wish I could just have my weapons ahead before we heard that stupid fucking DLC. I'm missing everything.
That bug was so bad.
Well, I'll wait here until you transport yourself to me.
Okay.
No. Come in. I'll kick your asses. Get out of here. Come on, get out of here.
Wait. Okay, hey, you're with me.
How'd they come in behind us?
Adam, I'm gonna give you something.
How'd they come in behind us? There weren't any other doors on.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll give you something else then.
Jump out your window.
No, Adam, come back. I'm gonna give you a shotgun.
I already have a shotgun.
Oh, I thought you said you didn't have anything. Now it's getting daytime out there.
I think I figured out what I was fucking up with.
All my friends are Budweiser's.
This is bullshit. What the fuck?
I'm waiting.
Wait.
For sleep time.
15? What?
This doesn't
make any
sense. Did you want to sleep?
Do you want me to go over here?
Aren't you all here?
Oh, hold this.
Why is
that
not teleporting?
Stop opening the fucking meeting. Oh my god.
Everyone seems to not be having fun.
Why, Adam? I'm just trying to get shit together.
Oh. That's kind of funny. I'm sorry that I'm the only one having fun.
You're the only one having fun.
I'm sorry I'm the only one, guys.
You're the only one that's making it.
Can you guys change, either Bruce or Hunter change to different clothes so I can tell you guys apart?
Why does it look like we have the doctor thing? You're still in the Bozark, whatever.
I thought I chose the other thing. Not recently.
Can we play Clue on here?
That'd be fun.
I thought Justin hated that game.
Really?
When you spent $30.
Well, that game wasn't that good, but...
Because that was like a fake Clue.
Oh shit.
Did someone just like fart?
Zombie Zero.
What, Justin?
I think someone just pooted.
Someone just pooted it. They're on the rail. Oh shit, now I do.
Oh crap! One's gonna eat my brain!
I'm here. We need a zombie hunter.
Well, I'm being chased by creatures. Most foul. Okay guys, come to green guy if you can.
Green guy.
I'm safe up here. for now. Okay, I evaded the pursuit. Oh, wait, it just happened again.
What's hurting me? Stop hurting me.
Why didn't you loot this?
Oh gosh, I don't have any flares. He's gonna kill us for sure. Oh, there's two of them. I didn't mean to use my gun, that's just gonna draw more of them.
I'll just stay here and talk.
Well, this whole thing was a bust.
No, I just keep dying and it's not fun. Sorry, I asked people to play this. I don't want to watch Netflix.
I wanted to play a scary game and everyone hated. Now I have to go shoot myself.
Now I have to go shoot myself. And the fact that a lot of the stuff I had collected gone now, my buddies as well. Ever since I started that, those got quartered, my dynamite, my grenades, everything I can't find.
Who's getting eaten down here? Yeah. I'm here to save the day! I don't have a flare, don't you listen to me? If Adam doesn't want to play, then I guess you guys can do whatever you want to do if you guys wanted to watch something, but I'm not gonna.
We can just play this, and Adam said you'll talk to us from the bathtub.
Okay, well, I'll be back in just a second, guys.
Are you going to the Dairyland?
Does the Dairyland still exist?
Yeah. That's called Adam Miller's Land.
They said they've been waiting for you to come back, Adam. And work there.
I think I only ate there like one time.
With treasure?
And Donald Trump?
No, with myself.
And treasure Donald was Trump. Like, this place is so country.
No, I don't think I ever said that. I really, really, really wish all knew what happened to all of my stuff.
Oh, man.
Everything I collected on, and it's so annoying.
Shouldn't have cheated at him. They just finally caught up to you.
So not from what I cheated. I had everything, but we heard that, the horde thing with the time limits and everything, it's all gone.
How to make it snow where you're at.
Trust me, I'd love to.
Didn't it snow 1 year where you were at? Yeah, right.
It was like 2 years.
You never get snow. You're too close to the coast. Whoa. Just broke my fucking jaw. Ow. Oh. Justin, better hurry up. Oh. Before I turn into Adam the other night.
Okay, back for good. Who's the snorer? Is that Donald Duck?
I was going.
That's Donald Trump.
I have a viewer, we have to go be fun now.
What? You have a viewer and I don't? What is this? College?
Yeah, I had viewers all the time in college.
Yeah?
Let's go show them how good we are.
Woohoo! Yahee!
I didn't mean to grappling so far away.
Justin,
oh, there's a- don't go down there, there's a volatile right down there.
That's not a volatile, that's a zombie.
There was one. What just went-
Mouth!
I think there's like a cat zombie here.
Off of my beer bottle after I drank like a bunch of it.
You got some zombies chasing you, man. I saved you.
What the hell is this? Oh god, no, run. I'm in a building, I'm in a
small crap.
Area.
Oh no. Which
go to Hunter. He said he's in a small building or something.
No, don't go to me. That was a terrible place. I'm trying to run to other people.
So, if you're a real viewer and you're still here, we're playing on hard mode at night time, just seeing how bad
we
are.
Justin, they're here! Run! I threw a flare!
Oh, crap, I went to a safe zone. I didn't mean to.
Where exactly is Justin at?
What do you mean exactly? I'm in Johnson City, Tennessee.
What's Johnson City?
Johnson.
Hey Adam.
Protect me.
Protect me everyone.
Cure.
No, how did I get a red star? Nothing even fucking saw me.
A red star.
Hello, can anybody hear me?
Yes, Adam, we can hear you.
We're gonna hear you. Okay,
that's Adam for ya.
Run.
Hello?
Why is Justin?
Hey, hey Adam.
Can you hear anybody else, Adam?
I really can't hear
shit.
Anyone.
Adam, look out, they're up there.
No one sees
hi,
me.
Adam.
Don't know if I believe him. Really...
they're up above us, don't go on the roofs. Fuck, they saw me.
Justin. I'm gonna go up on the bridge. Grappling up
which
to the bridge.
Oh no.
I'm the guy that's not you two.
Hello?
Hey,
did you
Adam.
You really got us, not YouTube.
None of us
What's
are
happening?
YouTube.
Hello?
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Adam. How did you get up
Finally.
To the bridge?
Jesus Christ.
Adam, would you be interested in doing a quarantine zone together at least?
How do I get there?
I don't know, we just go to a random one on the map. I'll find one. Let's see.
Nope.
I'll go to that one.
I wanna die already.
I don't even know what killed me. I guess it was the spitter.
Why the hell am I crouched down like an idiot? Stand up!
You're the jet ski man.
The jet ski man will never be seen again.
Oh. We can watch the video and see
Remember?
Him again.
It was deleted.
You can watch the video, but he's never coming back.
Okay, hurry up. The zombies are killing me while I'm waiting at this door.
You kidding me?
Small.
I'm ready. Wait, what? I died and now I'm being transported.
I teleported and saw a zombie get shot by a shotgun and then.
That was me
floating.
Shooting, but I'm not. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm probably gonna spawn in there dead. I'm gonna
like
cause the space time continuum.
When it's like,
everyone
touch
your
wake up
nose with your tongue.
The person's like, how do you wake up dead?
I think this is the worst
touch
one.
Touch your nose with your tongue.
Because I could never do it. I can do that, Bruce.
What the hell are you, a magician?
I can't like put it on the tip of my tongue. But I can like.
I can touch my lips with my tongue.
I can
touch
like.
My lips with my tongue.
Who's being electrocuted over there? Adam's being the hero. Go, Adam, go.
Yeah, I'll stop that.
Oh no!
Forget where
oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Hold a minute.
Who's exploding the door?
What the hell happened to me?
What the hell happened to me?
I was
never,
perfectly.
Never watch my video. Adam, never watch my video.
What do we do?
I was watching, and I guess Bruce exploded me.
What do we do?
There's a way to turn off the...
Well, if I was there, it'd be over with, but...
I just don't remember. That's why I chose the worst one. I don't remember how you do it. Because Bruce did it last
time.
Get the
time. Relief packages.
I think you go
you
through the roof.
That. Oh, fuck. Open the... We gotta go up in
you
the ceiling.
You
gotta
turn off the generator.
No, you can't turn it off. You just gotta go up in the ceiling. That's what I always did.
That's not true.
I'm not true. I'm boss.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
Wait, it's fixed.
I told
it's
you.
Let
you
me turn
to
it
do
back
the
on.
Switch.
Don't you dare do
it.
Don't you dare do it.
Why does it not say your names? I thought we were friends or whatever.
Hold on, just don't open that yet till
I'm
ready.
I'm not the one doing it.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay, there's a lot of zombies
usernames.
In there.
I thought it said your real name.
Maybe it doesn't when you broadcast. There are so many zombies in there.
I'm gonna throw a zombie in there, so everybody better back up when the door opens.
Okay, Adam. I'm backed away. Bruce, open those doors! Ah.
Thanks, Bruce. God damn.
He thinks
he
he's funny because he's drunk. I said open
I
the doors.
I do it when the doors open. I was ready the whole time.
I'm not reviving you, I'll revive Adam. Oh wait, he's not. You did this
Adam
to yourself, Bruce.
Adam ain't gonna wake
I didn't do that, Adam did it.
Adam didn't
I
do
didn't
it.
Quit.
Yes, he did.
Bruce, I have a video of you throwing a bomb.
I was in the door. I was unlocking
it. Yeah.
It.
And then you threw something right afterward, didn't you?
No.
Oh.
Everybody run!
I guess I just saw the fake world. Adam, what the hell did you throw?
I threw one grenade.
I can see it on the map.
See, it was Adam.
Yeah, I guess it was Adam.
I just threw him just now. How did he survive? It wasn't me. I didn't throw a grenade. I held it the whole time, waiting for the doors to open to throw it. Just so you know.
My name is Louis Anderson.
And I'm not. Billy was never gonna...
Did.
Never going to... I opened this door.
Heal me
here?
And I'll heal you when you're dead. You instantly heal me. Oh, someone...
Don't move, Hunter, and I'll heal you.
I've already been healed now.
By the power of prayer.
By the power of Grayskull.
Someone threw a grenade and killed me. Ow, I'm dead.
Why'd you throw a fucking bomb in? Because you threw a fucking bomb on me.
Bruce. I thought we were on hard. Why am I healing instantly, people?
If you heal other people, then it works right away. If you heal yourself, it doesn't.
Gotta go into the ceiling or something.
I chose like the worst quarantine zone. I remember hating this one before.
It was just the closest.
Did anyone find that ceiling place that you go into?
Is this the one with the ceiling place, Bruce?
I'm pretty sure. How else do you go to that yellow place?
Like this, where I'm going.
Slimity slam still watching you, Justin?
I don't know. I guess we're just...
Does it say one or zero?
Mine never goes down.
I don't understand why.
Where's this last one at? Where, oh where?
It's on one of these shelves.
If you hold down X, it should... Maybe, I don't know. We're stupid. Are we the kings of stupid?
I found it. I'll get it. There you go.
Yep, we're the king of stupid. See, I was number one again, everyone. Wait, it does say first, second, third, and third.
What did you just say?
It said
first, second, third.
Yeah, that's what it said.
I was first.
No, you weren't. Don't lie.
I was first.
No, I was first. On my screen, it said I was first.
This game just gives you participation.
On my screen, it said Justin was first, and I was second.
And Bruce and Adam were third.
I thought it said me, Bruce, Hunter, Justin.
I don't know about third and fourth.
You know light bulbs, Bruce, me.
Bruce, how much of that rum did you have?
One sip.
I just heard of that electricity again. That always happens.
Can I be Firestarter? Wait, sorry, what I was going to try to be. What the hell's like Firestorm? Is that his name?
Let's do Sunny Apartment.
What'd you say? We needed an apartment? That was not me. Whatever just blew up on her.
They're everywhere. Somebody help me!
Turn off your flashlight when it's storming.
Oh gosh.
Turn off my flashlight.
Why?
Somebody's dead! Help the dead one! I can't get over there to him. Okay, I'm almost there. Look at him move!
Why did someone make all of the zombies appear here?
I'm trying to there we go. Oh, there we go.
Now I'm no dead with you. Good, that's it. This is how I talk to you.
I'm getting on this roof. I'm getting on the roof of the supermarket.
No, Justin, revive me and Bruce.
Just you. Everyone's dead. You can all burn. There's too many zombies down there. I'll die too.
Justin killed us all. It's just wrong.
It's not my fault you guys don't know how to run away. That's why I'm better at this. I always run away in the games we play together.
I was trying to run away.
I'm just not good at the fighting part.
Wait, what did Bruce say?
We ever threw the fucking bomb and killed us all at the first?
That's how we all died?
Where's Justin?
Alright, there.
I thought he was like in somewhere trap. Why are you up here, man? You're supposed to be out in the wild.
I was.
You're supposed to be dead.
Fighting rhinos.
My Spider-Man.
Well, I figured. What the hell?
People like to show me their dead deers on the back of their cars. And they're like, look what I just killed. And there's like a young teenage girl is like, look what I just killed. My first deer of the season.
At work or when you're playing games on Twitch or YouTube.
I thought he said dead teenager.
Are there not at work?
Are there not,
and I'm
are
like,
there not any bear hunters that go through?
So they try to pay for pictures of them shooting deer?
No, but they're just like, look at this deer I killed, and then I feel sad, and I'm like, I don't.
And they're like, yeah, that's awesome. Then they're like,
that's
give me
I
a pack of
I'm
cigarettes.
Like, cool. And I'm like, and I cry. Why is Justin and Hunter way over there?
I'm trying to make it to Justin, but I don't know what's happening.
Don't worry.
Dying. That's what happened.
You'll teleport to me in just a second.
Ow, if what if we don't press the button?
Chirp. Someone just appeared over here, and then a car alarm went off. Wait, no one appeared over here. I'm by myself. Maybe I'll write a poem. No, maybe I'll eat bugs.
Maybe I'll sing a song. Little dirty, cute little bitty bitty birdies.
Half
that was the second year that
dead.
The one
no.
little girl went trick-or-treating, apparently. That's what she said, anyway.
Who said what now?
The little girl is like, this is the second year I've been trick-or-treating.
Does anyone want to come over here
do
or not?
We're all
has anybody invited?
Is anyone invited?
I don't know how to get an invite because it's... Oh, there we go.
Adam, you're fucking in the game. You don't need an invite.
I am not fucking in the game. I fuck out of the game.
Bruce and Adam get violent when they've been drinking.
I want
to
punch you.
Shit's about to get down.
Justin's...
Where's your address?
Justin says funny stuff when he's been drinking.
Justin needs a drink.
I've never said anything ever.
Remember when Justin drank that rum and he threw up?
Nope.
Every day.
He had to throw up.
Central heating brought down.
Ask Justin how to play until he gets mad.
Can't stay here long.
I'll just stay with my buddy Justin because he was my dying lot buddy. You guys have
to
be together too.
I'm staying with everybody, so fuck off.
I like that idea too.
Hey, I'm trying to pick a fucking lot, zombie.
Ain't dead yet.
The
Justin, could you hurry up a little? Bruce, could you hurry it up a little? Jesus, could you hurry it up a little?
The smoke hurts you here.
Hey, this is my
room,
asshole.
Get out of
here. I'll be doing this on Fallout 4 soon.
Killing
zombies. That's what I was thinking. I'm better than Bruce, already opened mine.
Did you have a hard one?
Yeah, I did.
Yuck.
What about super very hard to extreme?
Stop talking like that. That's nasty.
That's nasty.
It was just semi-hard.
We're dying.
I really don't understand why I don't have views anymore.
We're dying from the smoke.
I don't know how to open this damn lock. Adam, you're gonna have to.
I'm
gonna go kill zombies.
Just go, Bruce. I'll do it. Get off of it. Somebody already opened it.
I did. How do we go upstairs? Going down, of course. I want to ride a book like PewDiePie that says this book loves you.
I thought you were gonna say you want to ride a bike. I want to ride a bike, but
I want to get that book and read Justin the quotes, and he's gonna be like, "These are the dumbest quotes ever."
I think I hear the Hey Arnold guy.
Was his name Stinky?
No, you said this once before.
Hey Al!
Protect me, I'm picking locks.
Oh, I thought Adam was a fucking zombie.
Yeah, I'm fucking a zombie, but I'm never gonna tell you about it.
I'm telling Treasure. I'm texting her right now.
Where is your phone? What?
Somebody please tell me what I'm doing.
I don't know where this last zombie is. That was below us.
On the map, it says down.
We left the straggler. Found the zombie!
Hey man, I got this. You get out of here. Stuff fucking turtles.
I was second place that time with everyone else but Adam.
The last.
Stuff fucking turtles?
Oh, that's like really the Tails game, the turtles guys. That sell you map.
Map, they sell you maps.
I'm gonna have to play like 20 hours a day to beat that game before Fallout.
That's how it works.
Tails?
I'm on the final episode of Disgaea.
Nice job, Hunter. Was it good?
It's not over yet.
Up to this point, I mean.
New games that I want coming out, like, so close to each other.
My favorite thing on that game is, like, not the story stuff, though. It's like a dungeon crawler, essentially.
Hey, I have a friend watching me! Hey, friend.
We gotta do something fun.
That's Justin. That's Hunter. That's Adam.
Hi. Hi, I'm Adam. Nice to meet you.
Adam's 9.
I used to be 9. I'm not anymore, and I don't need a
crystal
burger.
Fucking asshole left already. Fuck them.
I wish mine
told
me
that's
because
you said Adam, and he's like, fuck him.
No, it's because you said you're 9 years old.
No.
You're too old for him.
My name is
Dan. I'm gonna ride those damn jeeps when they come out.
I was about to be stupid, like, hey, let's go ride them. I forgot about those.
I'm just gonna go walk in the woods.
How could you possibly forget about that, Justin?
Uh-oh.
Which one's dead?
Me.
The dumbest one, of course.
No, you're still alive.
Okay. I'm coming to revive whoever that is.
It's your brother.
He's the dumbest
there.
One.
I got you, Justin. Justin, good. I love you, though.
I just killed
Justin,
them all.
Run. Justin,
I'm watching you all. I'm watching you all from with my sniper rifle.
Pursuit evaded.
We did it, Justin.
My
I'll
heart.
Heal you.
My heart.
What the hell? Flaming zombie just ran like crazy.
Let me heal you, Justin. Justin,
okay.
Wait, what you abandoned me?
Which color are you? What, you're a blue
Justin,
guy?
Please.
What Justin. Color am I? Oh, I'm the same color.
I'm right
colors,
here, Adam.
Justin.
Save me.
Look out, there's a... Never mind.
Adam, I found a friend.
Bruce, stop walking.
Oh.
Bruce, stop walking.
Don't
Bruce,
come up here.
Stop moving for 3 seconds.
Oh, gosh.
I warned you. I warned you not to come up here.
Hunter, stop moving. Ow.
You gotta run.
How do you... Ew.
There you go.
Where's Bruce?
I'm watching you all from the skies.
You guys don't know how to run. You're gonna run, press L1,
yeah,
and it stuns
them. Remember me, the woman that killed everyone.
Throw stuff at him like me.
Aw, oh, man. They found me. Oops, I killed myself.
Help! Help me somebody!
I have one shot left in this shotgun.
You don't drink alcohol.
It's my shot. And
I said shotgun.
You don't drink alcohol.
I'm not gonna pour this bottle.
Man, if
I'll
I drink
just have to live or
one of these things,
life.
And I would be dead, like Adam said.
Say it. Adam, say it. Goofy.
Adam said, this is how much I drink.
So what and have you guys
like
drank and how much?
10% of
this door.
Fucking Captain Morgan.
Keep going, you'll be there with me later. Keep going down the road.
So how much
is
have you drank,
to
Adam?
Me or one of
the
you
road
assholes?
Of... The road of... I have no clue.
I think Adam's went insane. With power.
We're staying up all night. Remember when we used to do that?
It's never
I gotta put
night.
My clocks back an hour.
Adam, I thought you were gonna say something about your clock.
We're at the same time as Adam right now.
Not until 2 a.m. That's the official time you do stuff.
I already moved it back, so it's 10:30 for me.
What? 10:30?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't see that.
You messed it up.
11:30.
It's 12:30 for us.
If you moved it back, you'll be on my time.
Did someone just save my life?
What do you mean? It shouldn't move back
all the leave me alone!
Justin, help me!
I'm gonna use my last shotgun shot. Didn't do shit.
Hey, I have a viewer again. Hello, viewer. I'm Santa Claus.
I feel bad, back up!
Adam, you asshole.
You
Justin,
killed Santa. You killed Christmas.
I'm Rick Grimes, or whatever his name is.
I'm gonna throw another grenade. It went back up in 3, 2, throwing it! Oh, I missed it.
Are
Three,
you the, is this
two,
the final boss battle and dying in Dead Island again?
No, don't walk
Justin,
over here, just
you?
Throwing it!
I'm going to visit Pennywise.
Justin, I'm coming. This looks like the place where you would be.
You almost killed me, man.
Like the flame that Justin would cause.
I didn't cause it. Hunter threw it at me.
You didn't call it?
Help!
Really? Are you all that stupid?
The flames.
I hate you all.
Flames burn your body, man. The flames burn the body.
Why do you hate everyone, Justin? Are you grumpy?
I'm grumpy, Gibby.
Are you grumpy, people? What?
No one said
never
that.
Never watch the camera to see what I do in the videos.
Because you're wanking it.
An umbrella thing almost broke my window.
Now I have
there's
to make
like
a decision. Neighbor,
a baby doll's house.
Yeah.
Like
I forgot that's what we called her, though.
Do you ever think about that nice well they had with the cool
what?
Water?
Oh, yeah.
The metal cup.
Motherfucker, who
started
a fire when I shot them?
Petting a cat there and be like, oh no, I'm gonna die now. I have to go wash my hands.
Hunter's dead out there. Mother,
I'm not,
seriously?
Now I am. I wasn't.
I'm dead too.
Oh no, I'm not dead. I'm running. I'm running, Skull Man.
Who's Skull Man? Justin, we're coming. Don't give up.
Give
dreams
up.
Dreams are impossible. But don't impossible dreams.
It's my life.
Hello, zombie.
I would love to get drunk or at least drink some and then play Just Dance with Justin.
Sounds
would
fun.
Justin even just dance or would he just sit?
There's a distress signal, Adam. Maybe it's a right soldier. Oh, go.
I wish we were playing like a real like game. So I could be drunk and then play.
What do you mean by real?
Because
we're like
game.
Not doing shit on this game.
Oh, do you want to play something else?
We have nothing else to play.
When's the next
you have to go to bed anyway soon?
I have an extra hour tonight, man.
No, you lose an hour, Justin. Oh no, I planned this not wrong.
Not wrong. Why'd you say it like that? You're like, oh no, a pen is not wrong. You sound like butter.
Because you were upset because you realized it was wrong.
I'm gonna turn on the radio, everyone. Come up here and dance.
Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch.
Come on, dance, everyone. It's a party. Not a bar.
No, but you didn't invite me.
It's the night away.
Just fucking died.
Because Adam threw a bomb. Don't save him, he murdered us all.
He's it was a mistake, I was trying to use my goddamn grappling thing.
I don't believe that for a second.
I have another friend again.
Mine still claims I have one.
My name is Michael Rist.
Friend, I gotta save
I'm
Adam.
No, I'm dead now, so fuck me.
Adam.
No.
Like, I'm dead now, so do me.
I should have tried to save him. He was just a trap. He was the trap
dead
of
now.
The just. He was trapping the Justin. He was trapping. You fucking left. You're not my friend. Get out of here, viewer. Even though you're already gone.
Did you get revived? Because I died.
Not me.
Just swear on me.
Oh wait, viewer's back. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that you were the friend of the... not friend of the... Oh man. Oh, you're still awake, viewer. Like, we're 30 unless you're not in the East Coast and you're like, way to the west.
So they have ice cream here. Justin,
I thought you were gonna
cream.
Say, do they have ice cream in the West? Like, you know.
Do they?
Yeah. Dairy King.
I got some coffee. You like coffee, Mr. Tolly? Do I?
Yes, have some.
Yes, have some.
Do I sound any better or any different with this, or is it just the same?
You sound better.
You sound better, but I'm drunk.
Because we can constantly hear you and you're not like...
We left our brother to die.
He's not my brother. Here, I'll go distraction.
You don't know for sure.
Uh-oh.
I was gonna do something. Oh yeah, I was gonna make another drink. I'm gonna go in this bus. Don't let me die.
I'll be your guardian angel. You're Yuna and I'm Orin. Oh gosh.
I don't wanna be Orin.
Well, you told me to protect you. Orin doesn't need protecting.
Yeah, he does.
He just
sits somewhere.
Isn't
he the pilgrimage?
I'm not gonna pour too much more. Or I'll die. A shot will do, right? Is this enough? Well, that's people already left. Holy shit, that looks like a fuck ton more than what I originally wanted to pour.
Good. I want to hear you go insane.
Oh no, look out there right now.
It's okay, I chopped his arm off. And his head.
I can't drink enough to go insane.
Because you now don't have like Captain Morgan or something that's 35%.
Because I have to work tomorrow. If I drank all
until like
1 a.m. I would at least get a little drunk.
I hope you get back.
I may start drinking something, but it's probably too late for anyone to care now.
I care. You'll be my new drinking buddy. Then Adam will fall asleep, then
I'm
I'll fall asleep
too.
After
he
is.
What do you keep saying I'm gonna fall asleep for?
You did last time, whether you believe it or not. We heard you snoring, we were talking to you. You fell asleep last time.
Like, you super fell asleep, and you were just...
You were snoring in the mic, we were talking to you. We were painting penises
and then you woke up and you were like...
I'll be back in a second, I'll get a drink.
I don't believe that at all.
I got a PS4, Justin's getting a drink.
I don't sleep. I murder. Seriously though, where is everyone?
The dots on the map.
Am I not there?
Am I not something?
I'm by triangles.
Whatever that worm says.
Oh, y'all are inside the bus. Okay.
I need my jacket now. It's too cold outside. Oh goodness. I'm
Bruce
freezing.
Is a liar. He was out there smoking a cigar.
Even though it's 50 to fucking degrees outside. 50 to fucking
50 to fucking degrees outside. Adam, you gotta make another drink. You're about to fall asleep. I brought you a fireball. The whiskey's a fire, fall down on Adam. The whiskey's a fire.
I'm broke, bro.
This changing clock thing just pisses me off.
Yeah, I'm just holding those local children.
I think Jesus did too.
I have my.
What the hell, man? Where the hell is that explosion?
I'm gonna eat some Skittles.
Because
there's so much Halloween candy I have to eat all in one sitting tonight.
Do not eat any lot of Halloween candy, Justin. You'll be fat as a dog on the diving board. I don't want you to blow up that big.
I'm already that big.
Hamster on a piano. Hamster on a piano. Hamster on a piano. Popcorn on a fucking piano.
They're funny.
Eating a popcorn. Eating a popcorn.
Oh, we should play karaoke dance 3.
Justin got a karaoke. Have you used it yet?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Maybe once I get my bills paid, I'll get Rock Band.
You died.
Where's Bruce? Where's Bruce? Where?
I'm going in the bus. They can't get me in the bus.
Oh, he's in the bus. Okay. Seriously, though, I don't know where Bruce is. Somebody help me.
Help, part.
Oh, he's back. He has to be
what?
Back. Bruce was dead for a second.
They made me sit in the back because of my color.
Justin,
Bruce became
the
Bruce became Donald Trump now.
I'll move up front. I don't care what they say. I'm gonna sit right here with the fucking teddy bear, Ted. Ted the teddy bear. They just fucking Ted the teddy bear.
Bruce, you're crazy.
Mama ain't Jesus. Nobody's Jesus.
Oh my gosh,
Justin's so sad. Oh. Look at his mess. He looks so sad.
Much Jesus. Rum in that soda. I should not have put so much in. I was trying to catch up, and that was just
now
horrible. I'm that lady from Mad TV. What happened?
Why did you murder me?
He killed us all.
I'll kind of come and save somebody from the burning wreckage.
Viewer, why
there's
didn't
nobody
you save
to revive.
Me? This is my hand.
I'm on fire!
Fingers.
I made it.
A thumb. And two fingers.
This is
you
bullshit.
Can't get to me.
This is
whoever started
forehead.
That fire is an asshole.
It was you. It was the jet ski
bullshit.
Man.
Bullshit.
That's Justin. He's at the apartment building.
Woof,
where's
woof.
The other two at?
Woof.
There's Hunter and Adam.
Okay, Bruce, watch. I want to be a superhero.
I'm trying to get over.
Wait, where are you? I didn't even get to see you be a superhero, but I see your dead body.
Come save me.
Okay.
I'll come, Justin.
Adam, you fucking asshole.
What do you mean? I'm dead too.
You threw the bomb and tried to kill us all. Okay, now we're all dead, so it doesn't
fucking matter. Why the hell is my grappling gun always trying to do a bomb?
You have a grappling gun?
Grappling hook, what the fuck ever.
Every time I press my grappling hook, you never found it because you lost it.
I bought one from the guy Justin told me.
I never told you
those beautiful rainbow birds. They're every
Justin
color
said, go
of
to Mama
rainbow.
Ain't Happy and get one, and I did.
Mama Ain't Happy.
See, this is where I collected water on Mad Max Fury Road.
Do you play Mad Max? You have Mad Max Fury Road?
Yeah, the movie.
Uh-uh.
I watched it online illegally.
Oh, you did?
Come on, guys.
Good thing my viewers left.
Bruce thought the leg people were weird, too. Do you not remember?
They only show him for 3 fucking seconds. They're like, hey, look at this.
Mad Max, the movie.
Okay,
what about it? He's only there for 3 seconds.
Weird leg stilt people. They look like they're on stilts.
Because you don't know if they're like a bad people or if they
come over here.
What they do. Justin, which one's Justin?
He's the mad one.
I'm fighting the zombies by himself.
I'm saving humanity one zombie at a time.
Did I make it to the trash? Oh, I died.
Wait, that's a zombie.
Where is
the trash bags that saved me?
Where the hell's Hunter? I'll revive him.
Where is Hunter?
I just saved his life. Okay, I'm the leader, so follow me. I'm taking us to
freedom.
When
I get ready to grapple, I'm gonna say grappling in case I can throw a bomb.
I'm the leader, gotta peter. Remember when our step grandpa Johnny said that like a cockroach bit him on his peter?
Nope.
He told us a story about like using the bathroom at someone's place, and he was like, a cockroach, I was afraid it was gonna bite me right on my peter. And then you're just like, Johnny!
What did you just say? Are you talking about Uncle
Herbertson? Where's Justin, man?
I'm not talking about Uncle Hermerson.
Uncle Herbertson.
It's not Herbert, it was Hermerson.
Who the fuck's Uncle Herbert?
Hubert! Remember Hubert?
How do you get up to here, Herbertson?
Let me up.
Seriously,
why are you doing that, Adam?
Fucking bombs.
I'm getting tired of it, Adam. Please stop doing that. It's not funny.
I'm not doing that.
You wonder why we leave you behind. Baby Hubert!
No one gets left behind.
Baby Hubert?
Baby Hubert. Adam should remember
baby
unless
Hubert.
His memory died. That was the name of the trash.
Huey.
No, not that. It was on Rugrats. When they, the trash truck came.
Can we go on a picnic?
Like, they called the trash truck Hubert. And then, like, when the smaller ones came, they were like, Baby Hubert!
Sort of. Can we do something that doesn't involve running around?
What do you want to do? Another quarantine? You want to do the Bozak trial? Go on, Adam.
Hopefully, you cannot be good at that now, Justin, Adam, Miller.
Okay.
We're okay.
Fine. Follow the green marker. Don't press the green button.
What sounds like explosions? It's going to happen. It's like and then nothing happened.
Thanks for watching me, two random people. Leave your name and number, and I'll get back to you.
It's funny, after you said that, I heard someone set off a trap that went, beep, beep.
A trap? Maybe.
It's a trap.
Why am I talking?
Did I really choose to go to the same quarantine zone at the supermarket?
No, no. I was electrocuted or something.
Dead.
Me too.
See, everybody thinks I'm doing it, but it's everybody else isn't good enough.
It wasn't a grenade this time, we just died this time.
Yeah, Adam.
I haven't been throwing fucking grenades!
It shows
it's not true. It does. It does show it.
Someone's throwing them.
It does show the grenade indicator. I'm coming.
I'm saying every time you say I blew you up, I always save the clip.
No, I was only able to save one hit. Oh no.
Did you say?
Now that was me.
But then we died.
Through the Molotov, does that count? Destroying everyone?
If you've killed us, then yes,
did you destroy
zombies burn?
I'm watching myself burn.
My game is lagging so much now because I'm killing so many zombies.
Some men just want to watch the world burn, Master Bruce.
I'm Alfred. I'm the only one that lived, and I'm still living.
I'm Alfred.
I can't believe only me and Adam like Man of Steel.
I didn't say I didn't like it, but it was pretty much
shut up. You're not in this conversation.
Pretty much just a movie of just
all this nothing away.
Until you like Green Lantern the movie.
Is anybody gonna come help me?
I don't know, Adam. You just burned us all alive and admitted to it, so no.
I was coming to save you, I just threw a Molotov, I was telling everybody what I was doing.
You just burned us all.
You think that would hold up in court? It's like you burned three people alive and then like I was just trying to... I warned them before I did it, they just didn't get out of the way.
They come back alive.
Hey, let's show them that one place where we did that glitch, Justin.
Which glitch?
Oh gosh.
Can you still go to like
I'm
any part of that glitch where we like
it
went over
the roof,
to? I think it's a third
zone.
No.
No.
It kills me.
Don't you remember? Oh gosh, we tried to do that. Like they don't let you grappling anymore.
Hold on, Hunter. Don't
behind you, Adam. Behind you.
Don't worry.
Where the hell are you guys?
I'm about to be somewhere where you can fast travel to me.
There's one behind you.
I was doing good till a zombie jumped over the thing, and then my Molotov killed us both.
7, 6, 5.
Are we really gonna do this the same thing again?
No, it's not the same one.
Oh, it's not?
Hold on, I gotta make sure.
It's a goon!
Oh shit! God damn it, this is the fourth time in a row!
You didn't sound like Adam just then. You're like, this is the fourth
do you still
time
like
in a row!
Heroes Reborn? I mean, yeah, Reborn.
I'm about to throw a grenade if I can equip one.
Have you watched the newest one?
I just mentioned it a second ago that I liked how the time machine thing was on 88 Hill Valley Road.
Somebody revive me.
Do you really think we're going to revive you of all people? Fine.
I've been nice as fuck, me!
Adam, you're never nice in any game we play together. And you're always like...
Oh, man.
And then you're always like...
I saved Adam like 12 times in a row and now I'm dead.
And you always tell everyone to stick together. And then you say we leave you when you're the one all by yourself. Are you guys still at that goddamn supermarket? Why?
You're the one that told us to go here. I'm like, are we going to do this again?
Hunter, you're the only smart one.
Say more.
Hold the button that says hold the button.
You have to do it now, Hunter. So just press square at the thing. Because I'm not over there anymore, so just press square at the door if you can. So I can fast travel back there. That's the quarantine zone, aren't you at it? Yeah, there you go.
Says hold the button.
Thank you. Now you other dumbasses come over here. Dumbasses come over here.
What? I'm about to turn my headset off. I can't deal with that.
I was being you though, they're not Adam.
You didn't sound that bad.
I don't even know how you snore like that. I don't even know how I'm doing this right now. I can never snore without being drunk. So I guess like you have to
Adam,
be drunk to snore.
If you don't believe it, go to my last GTA video on YouTube and watch like the last 20 minutes.
I wanted to do it, but that wasn't me.
That wasn't you, it was the other guy.
I was fixing my headset.
Oh, that was Adeline or whatever.
Adam,
she
come over here.
It's it.
Press the button,
I'm
Adam.
Lying. I was really fixing my headset.
The guy's going, oh, 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 oh. Adam, that's a lie straight from the devil.
I mean, why the hell would I come back and be like, hey guys, my headset was messed
you
up.
You didn't ever
like,
come back.
He came back
after you woke up. That was like, I guess lightning struck your head or something. You're like, I'm looking at
Adam, are you coming to this quarantine zone or not? Oh. There you are.
My brain feels really funny.
Adam was probably just dreaming he was fixing his headset.
I don't believe just you.
Give me a word, just.
A word?
Press. Yeah. Press is a word.
Snickerdoodle.
Understanding.
Snickerdoodle? I don't have enough light to see. Make a bright screen. There we go. It's not that bright.
No, no,
to wait until we're out of the quarantine.
Are they your friends? Sorry I killed your friends, man. Mine.
Who's this one? Adam.
Hey, man, that was mine! Fucker. You know we're the only ones playing, right?
Oh shit, volatile! They're not supposed to be in here, it's not nighttime! It's not nighttime!
Justin, help me!
Help me!
Why? Oh, I killed him, never mind.
I'm being chased! Don't come this way! Don't do it!
I'll let you guys fight it, I have like 2 health.
I still can't tell you guys apart, even though you're dressed differently.
Kind of wearing a suit too. Too.
Nope.
I just don't know what you guys chose to wear, so I'm still not sure. Like when
what
I see
you. What is happening to me?
I have an X on my shirt.
A volatile like, just jumped on top of me.
I'm dead.
Was that Justin?
Yeah.
It sounded like an in-game voice, like saying, I'm dead. I'm dead, Morse. I'm dead.
Who's over there not reviving me? I should be everyone's top priority. Now we're looking for these crates and- oh, there they are.
I'm looking for these crates. Crates.
Grapes. Looking for grapes.
Crates, man. We need them plates. This is how I'm gonna talk to my viewers.
Give me them keys.
One cooked in cake earlier.
I'm dead again.
Justin Miller keeps killing himself. Let's throw a bomb on him.
Are you Grandma Smith? Grandma Hermerson?
No, run.
Someone just pulled into my driveway.
For real?
That was me.
Like backing up or okay, yeah, they're just backing out. They scared me.
Maybe they wanted candy.
If someone really
trick or treat.
My I stole Bruce's drop again.
You stole that's the second one you stole.
What's that again?
The second again that you stole.
I stole your one true love back in college as well.
One
yeah, remember when I came into your classroom and I was angry?
Naked? Oh.
Justin never let me have a class with him.
What do you mean I never let
just
you?
It's like you, could, you can't have a class with he, me.
Yeah.
Oh no, goodbye everyone!
What does that mean?
We won.
There's a volatile in here eating my brains. I'm one of them now.
I'm coming, Justin.
Don't come in here. Don't come in here.
I got this.
See, but, I saved you, Justin.
Let's just leave him here.
Why? Because I tried to save your skinny ass.
You tried to save my game.
Hey, guys, shoot this thing and see what happens. Shoot it.
Get me out
catch
of
here. It!
Oh shit! Holy crap, are you okay? Like a big fat
Justin
fall,
has
got
one
shot.
Too.
Oh,
Jesus Christ! Get out of there!
Hey, I'm the blue guy.
I wanted to have a surprise for Bruce, but he walked away. I was gonna follow him around with my flaming ball.
That's what I told Treasure.
And then that's when she's like, fine, I guess I'll be with you. It's like, I'll just follow you around forever.
Fireball whiskey really hot, too? Is that what it's called?
Fireball? No, I don't think Fireball's hot at all. I think it just tastes great.
Because that's what they say about the fireball blast. They're like, it's really hot. And I'm like,
you can just tell them that your friend Adam can suck dick more than that's hot. Because I don't do that.
What?
I have a little patch of hair on my head.
I wonder if we can still get to where the giant volatiles were. Is that the glitch you meant, Bruce?
I have a little patch of hair on my head.
That would be impossible unless we're doing that story mission.
No, you can still get through it. It's just...
I don't know where I'm going.
I don't know how to get out of here either.
I don't know where you assholes are going.
Someone got there. Whoever did it's the most smartest of all.
Because I saw you all, like, in there, just running around in circles.
Does nobody care about Adam's story?
Your story.
Are you Adam Sterile?
Adam, are you gonna fast travel over here or what?
I'm standing right by the fucking door!
Did you say Adam Sterile?
Justin, you're the one that's not...
What do you mean I'm right here? Why are you so huge? Justin, you're the one that's not...
I forget what I was gonna say now, because everybody's mean to me.
So is it...
Say pressing?
Adam, is it 1 o'clock or is it 12 o'clock now?
You said you can, like, suck dick better than anyone else or something.
I already went my clock back an hour and it's 11:04.
Because mine still says 1 o'clock on my phone.
It changes at 2, yeah. So when it hits 2 o'clock... What the hell is that big weird? Never mind. Somebody just ran and kicked it. And got punched in the face. Grenade!
You're about to get shell shocked.
Grenade again! Grenade again! Grenades everywhere just to kill that damn thing!
I got him. Fuckers.
You guys don't know how to handle these. Oh.
Snicker.
Who blew me to bits?
No snickerdoodle, but there is snicker.
I had
a... You guys throw too many grenades.
I don't throw any.
I killed it with one slice of my peanut butter.
Thought you were gonna say penis. With one slice of your penis.
This'll show me what I...
Ow.
There you go, snicker.
What were we gonna do now? Didn't
we called him on.
Who killed me this time? I hate you all.
Ow. Justin, I'll save you.
If you wanted to, I don't know. It would be annoying to try to replicate that one glitch. Like, I know where it's at, but it would take a lot of running to get there.
Glitch.
Help me.
The one where we found the giant volatile.
I tried to save Hunter.
What about
Why
her?
Can't we do that?
You say, why can't we?
Uh-huh.
Well, we can't, just involves a lot of running.
Okay.
Turn it off on hard mode.
We'd have to exit the game.
Okay.
All of us or just one of us?
Well, someone would to change the difficulty back.
I'll do it.
Who has their thing set to where Justin sounds like he's Zorgon?
What?
Turn it off so we can serve it. Power
Rangers!
Riddles.
Rangers!
Rangers!
Rita's attacking again.
I'm attacking Angel Grove. Optimus Prime.
You must go to the Dagobah system, Rangers.
I have several great powers I can let you have. I can't let you have them until specific times.
Here is the Titanius or whatever.
Did you see there's going to be a new color Power Ranger, silver or something?
I'm pretty sure they've had
They're having all black people?
Unless you mean just for this specific series.
I don't know, it's a new color. And
it probably means for the newest series.
Sure.
Probably orange.
How the hell do I get out of here? What are we doing again?
Waiting for Adam to change the difficulty.
So we need
you guys seem pretty cool.
You don't have to, but...
Move along.
Let's just go to that place to where we're
working. Adam already left to do it. And if you can choose where we... Hopefully your save brings us back to Old Town.
Huh? Not that I'm aware of.
We have to go through the sewers in Old Town to get to the antenna area.
Well, that's not happening.
It's okay, we can go there.
We can go there, Rangers. Rangers, I just got a party on board.
It's not.
Connection to the game session is unavailable at this time?
Yeah, no more sex, Zordon.
Did you say no more sex, Zordon?
I would like you to plug Alpha
into my
circuitry.
That's why it always says, aye, aye, aye.
And it was like, in my eyes, Zordon.
Whenever
Zordon.
We see Adam, we'll have to slap him in the face and see.
With what?
You're not Tommy. Your hand? What else do you use to slap people?
Tommy Oliver Zord.
Wieners. You can slap people with wieners. It just didn't work.
There's access to Jupiter.
This headset hurts my head after a while.
Did anybody get my invite?
It didn't work, but I'm just joining you through the friends list.
Hey, everybody join me from the friends list. Bryce made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape
from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. Stop it. I can't let that happen. Bryce knows it.
Only if you say please. With a Z.
Please. Please.
He's a B.
Pleasey top.
Pleasey top.
What are we...
Bruce, don't ask what we're doing once more, or I'm gonna stab you.
What? Justin, what are we doing?
Justin's the only one not here with us.
It didn't work, I told you.
Oh, that. Is he really?
I'm coming, not... though.
How do we go to that one place?
Now let's see.
Justin is trying to poop.
I think you have to go back to the quartermaster to go to the other zone.
Well, there's a number of ways you can
there's
do it.
There's a map Rangers. Somewhere.
Yeah. Well, let's just go. I'll go where I know it is. Now I'm the orangey weird color. I don't like this.
I'm pretty sure there'll be some fast travel, so...
Zordon has a sister. Mrs.
Sensor. Sensor.
Her name's Zordette. But
Rita has a brother.
It's like a skeleton man. And like was
he's
in the name.
Skeleton man.
In the namey. He was in the namey.
They named me once.
But never again.
Because there was no need.
What was that noise? You just went blur.
Zordon.
That was Rito Revolso, or whatever his name is.
Rito Revolso.
Revolto, that's it.
Revolso. Oh gosh. I just make it up as I go along.
I don't understand why people come and watch for 2 seconds and then leave.
Because it's boring.
They don't.
It's not that it's boring. I just think they realize, oh god, it's this again
that I'm fat. They don't even see my belly though. To see if I'm fat or not. Just
I didn't see anything
about being
fat.
He is fat though. Like, he doesn't look fat when he has clothes on, but he takes his shirt off, he looks like Louis Anderson.
Yeah, did you not see that thing that Adam or Justin posted with the water trick?
It's not even just his belly that grows, like his entire body changes to that of Louis Anderson.
Is he the nutty professor, too?
He's nutty.
Three.
He's nutty
doesn't,
three.
Isn't there like a gerbil on that movie? Or a guinea pig?
Louis has a gerbil
three.
Up his butthole.
Or a guinea pig?
He has
How
a juggle.
How do we go to that one place?
Who is somewhere?
I don't even know if you have to go with.
Who is somewhere wanting me to fast travel?
I'm at the place, the tower.
I was gonna stand right here until I need the fast travel.
No. Where are we trying to go to? Old Town?
I remember where it's at.
Are we trying to go to Old Town?
Yeah. Oh, the antenna is placed, but yeah, Old Town is fine, and then we'll go through the sewers in there.
I should remember that.
And hopefully we can still do it, or this is just a waste of our lives.
Winter soil.
Well, this one viewer will be so happy with us.
I think it'll just be an empty room now, though.
One day they'll use words and use comments.
Winter of sorrow. It was a bad omen.
Adam. Get your ass over
yes.
here.
Do you know what that is, Adam?
Hold on. Why do they keep doing that?
I remember when they first took Jacinto in the Winter of Sorrow.
Excuse me, I took my touchpad at the map.
Don't ever touch my touchpad, the map.
Isn't it Jacinto, or is
yeah,
it...
Yeah, that's what happened.
Yes, Hunter. Yes.
Colors exist. What year is this?
1201.
1972.
1201. Very, very far into
we
the
just
future.
Said the opposite.
That's because it's opposite day.
Does opposite day make you go?
No, but drinking like pure rum does. That was like at the bottom of my cup. It was like. Now let's see here.
I have mixed rum. It doesn't make me go.
Go to the weird yellow, orangey.
I don't know even what you just
go
said.
Where?
Go to
whatever.
Some word
whatever color I am.
Like, brown and dirt stuff.
Yeah, Hunter knows. Can I land on that garbage? What? Is there like a zip line or anything?
Why didn't it read it to me? Can I play?
Why
is it five players? Isn't it five players?
Is it five players?
I think only if you're the zombie that attacked people. I need to be saved.
I think
there's a dead guy.
Are you sure?
There's a dead asshole.
Five players.
I don't think it is.
Hey Justin, dead asshole.
Where are we going?
To
go to mine and Justin's waypoint.
There's four people playing person that asked that.
I don't know though. I'm pretty sure it's just four, unless one of them's like the be the zombie person. I never thought I'd play this game again.
True. Me either.
Because I was so mad how hard it was to get that platinum.
How hard it was to get the platinum.
I'm the
I'm from the 1920s, you see.
Oh, I understand.
One and all, Jack Bandit.
I'm just waiting until I need to. I'm just waiting until
I can
fast travel.
Dead, Justin?
Cause I play rough.
He likes to live life on the edge. He's a loner
on the edge.
A rebel.
I'm living on the
edge.
You don't
want to get mixed up with a guy like him.
I can hear like everything, even though these earphones like cut off my brain.
That's how they work, Justin. Now you're finally grown up.
I actually did my very first price match thing whenever I got them.
You won?
Like a price match thing at Best Buy. I was like, Walmart website has these for $30 and you have them here for $70, so best be getting to change that. Then they did. Then I felt like I was.
Where do I go? Oh no, I'm lost. I got $1.50 from Amazon for some reason.
I felt guilty about it. Like I was like, I feel
I
like
got
I just.
$25 from Amazon.
Like I felt like I like did something wrong. Like that should go back. Like because I felt bad about it.
I'm coming, Brown Dot.
It's okay. You can just fast travel once I get there.
That's
aren't
what I was hoping
me?
I could do.
Oh.
I'm right behind Brown Dot.
I'm not a dot.
Oh yes, you
help,
are, Dottie.
Justin, help!
From Spaceballs.
I just got like shot at. Who?
The robot?
Star
it's like
Lord.
C-3PO.
What did you call her?
Dottie?
No, it's not Dottie. It's Dot Matrix. Now there's an entrance to the sewers around here somewhere.
Probably down here where I'm at.
Or is it?
Probably not as down as I am, though.
I'm following Gumby.
Is that me?
Gumby?
What the? I don't
know. The big green guy?
No, you're at the right spot, Bruce. I heard someone say, it's after me. God, he bit me. Or something.
Who opened that door?
Me.
Oh, you're here?
Everyone's here but Adam. As per the usual.
For some reason, every time I try to hold down that,
I just heard a boy.
Every time you show up, Adam, an explosion happens. It's like you fall
I told you, something is wrong. I don't get it.
I think that you're,
A suicide bomber.
A genie?
A zombie genie suicide bomber, exactly.
Thank God.
Whoa,
gosh,
wow. Did you hear that too?
Yes.
It was like, and then it stopped.
Where do we go now, Justin?
I don't remember the way, and this is gonna be the hard part. Everyone's gonna hate this. Oh God.
I don't understand where I am. Oh, you go down.
Why is it telling me to look at
Justin viewer? He looks so funny.
Look at Justin viewer.
His legs are funny.
Oh, you have a viewer. I forgot. You're popular.
I have two. Or three.
Well,
how do you go fast in the water? Which button is it? Oh, this one.
I'm still having some trouble about
what I have two viewers too. Do we go out this door, Justin? Slums? Is that where we're going?
Wait for other players. Why? I guess this is where we go. It's weird. Wait, is this a quarantine zone? Oh no, no. No, don't do that. I guess there was a way to get here from the slums.
Don't do that at all.
See?
Where did you go?
I do have memory. Now this isn't the area just yet.
Alcohol poison boy like me.
It's gonna take a lot more than you were drinking for that, my friend.
Let's see.
Not to forget memories. Hey, look, there's a bunch of dead bodies.
Make me want to go back. Yeah.
I'm stuck in first fucking person.
I'm stuck in third fucking person.
Yep, it's an empty room right now, so once we do get back there, we won't see anything, but... Oh gosh, the blowing up guy! Don't do it, Bruce! Get away!
Look out, Justin, there's another one! Blew up. Justin just punched that gun in the nuts.
It always stuns him when you do that. That's how I always kill these guys. If you run up to them and then press L1... Oh, well,
we
got him.
To go to the slums?
Okay, no. It's oh gosh, another one!
From Final Fantasy VII, no slums.
Now, it may not work properly. And they may have even patched it. And I think they did patch it. We'll see.
Oh yeah, it was up on those things, wasn't it?
Now you grappling up to it and you have to press R1 so you can like climb up
was
on top
that
of
it. Over here though?
I'm pretty sure this is it, though. This is the right one. Oh gosh, I have a comment. It's probably someone be like, what are you doing? You're boring, man. Stop playing.
Can I play
too?
I'm 10.
That commercial.
Well, great, now both of you have made fun of my viewer and they won't stay forever.
I'm 30!
Do I need to grab
hold on, I'm gonna pause
fan?
For a second so I can look at the comment. Yeah, it's the fan thing. Let's see. View comment. Something about eating me. Let a zombie eat you. No, Mr. Redfield. It was even Mr. Redfield. It's probably... Chris, is that you? Get it, Chris Redfield?
I thought we went up to this pump and then, like, we pressed...
You're the drunk one.
Oh, God. I think I'm there.
Yeah, I think he did do it.
No.
I'm just where you're at. It didn't do anything.
Well, you're grappling.
Guys, come over here. This is where we did it, Justin. Unless you found an easier way to do it.
This is where I did it in our olden time.
I can't find my way through this place.
See, I half did it. Like, I'm hanging off to it, but...
I was hanging on that before, but nothing happened.
I did it. Almost. I almost did it, but now I'm stuck. No, Mr. Redfield, I'm not gonna let a zombie eat me. We're busy trying to be glitch boys. So yeah, is this the right spot, Bruce? I mean, you can probably do it at that other one, but I really almost did it.
That's where we did it before, it was over here, but...
Mr. Redfield really wants me to be eaten by a zombie.
Did he say in other comments saying eating the zombie? Eat the zombie, eat the zombie.
Almost did it.
I wonder who all these people that's been watching me are. I wonder if they're Chris Redfield.
Chris Redfield.
Why would Chris want zombies to eat people? He saves people. Saving people, hunting things.
I'm never gonna make it to you guys.
I've been trying
to follow you guys forever and I can't get there.
It's not really working well. Wait, are you not even over here, Adam? Are you that blue guy that's far away?
I've been following you guys forever, but everybody always leaves me behind.
I'm just jumping up against the wall. I think they patched it. Where the hell am I?
No, this happened sometimes last time. Like, I think we can still do it. I don't think this is something they found out about. We kept this secret. I mean, we're gonna take it to our grave.
No, but what about the viewers?
What am I supposed to do? Will somebody talk to
see us now?
Well, Adam, I'm stuck right now, or I would come to try to help you.
Just tell me what I'm supposed to do.
There's
grapple
like a
pull, and then hold R1 to grab that thing. But I'm not doing it right, or something.
It may not even work anymore. We don't know. But I'm really trapped, and I don't have a Molotov to even kill myself with. Adam, do your thing. Blow me up.
Help! I'm stuck.
Oh no, not you too.
Am I up here? Where do I go?
Well, once you do it, you should just pop through the roof.
We're just on a pipe.
Holy shit! I'm on top of a pipe!
Well, if you're just stuck there, that's...
No, I mean, I see the other world. That's crazy.
Well, you're supposed to be able to get up there. But I'm really...
I'm seeing the other world. What do I do now?
You need to kill me so I can try again.
But I'm on top of the pipe in another world.
Wait, it's Bruce. Bruce, kill me. Do something.
Who's the green one?
What do I do?
Where are you at?
Where you were just jumping at?
I'm really stuck. Oh.
Thanks, man. Wait, those are just firecrackers. They don't kill. Oh.
God, you almost killed me. I'm not the one that
makes it. Am I where we're supposed to be? I grappled up to the thing, and now I'm on top of a pipe in Underworld.
Okay, well now my viewers are down to zero.
Justin was over here.
Told you it would still be there. I didn't think they'd patch this one. This one is special.
Bruce, is that you way over there? Do you see your me, Adam?
I see my brother, Adam.
I'm gonna walk to you. So this is where I'm supposed to be?
Yeah, we'll show you in a second. We gotta wait for the other two brothers.
Okay.
Where do I go?
I don't know where Hunter's
at. Don't explore yet.
Which pop do I grab on?
How did I find out about this?
This is what we do.
I was just being weird.
This is what Justin did. Wasn't this one that we just found out?
Yeah.
Like, by doing random stuff?
Yeah. Wasn't that how all of them worked? You found the one about jumping over the fence, and this one was one that I kind of stumbled upon.
Are you beside me?
Like, you were gone for a while.
Does the fence thing not work anymore?
No.
No,
fix that one.
Because that one's kind of obvious.
I did it! Nope, almost did it. It was close.
Maybe I need to move, because I'm like right where you go up.
I'm almost doing it multiple times, though.
Justin, I see your head.
I think I did it.
Is that? I think you're up here.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna do it. This is like that one glitch from GTA 4 that we tried 100 times.
Well, I'm Justin down there, but we're up here.
I just wanted to make sure I didn't fall back down, so I just grapplinged over here.
Hunter, your head's up here.
I think you may be here, Hunter. Grappling over
there.
Grappling to where I'm at, if you're afraid you're gonna fall.
Just look at me and then grappling this white thing. It's solid.
I can only see Bruce.
Oh.
You can see me? Wait, you're up here.
I'm up here.
Hunter's up here. Unless...
I still
you
only
see the
Bruce.
Crazy stuff?
See,
wait, where did you just go?
I see Adam now.
Oh, you're out.
I still don't see Justin. Where's Justin?
Justin's over there. I don't know why he's over there.
This is where we went in the olden days.
I thought you said there was a big volatile or something.
They're not here anymore after the story. They were over here, though. I want to show you where they were.
Oh, that's over there.
Yeah. Don't you remember? Your memory's gone.
You know I'm alcohol poisoned.
Like, I wish it was still there, but I think after you do it in the story, like, they were all in there. There was one giant one and lots of little ones.
Don't go in there, though. You mess up. Or can you even still go in there?
Well, not through this way. Like, we have to go on the top. You don't really mess up, but you just can't come back out here.
Oh, gosh, it's gonna be nice.
Oh, no, it's 10:57.
Happy birthday!
It's the same day over again.
Groundhog Day.
I really
there's a zombie down there.
I wish those volatiles were still here. They were the funnest part. And that's the word of the day, kids.
Why aren't they here now?
I don't know. Like, on the story, you walk past
they
the door.
They went home on vacation.
No, in the story, you walk past the door, and, like, I think they come out to attack you. But we went there before we did that in the story, and they were just all standing there.
What happens if you go over to that water, Justin?
You can swim in it, I think, but if you go out too far, it'll pop you back to real land.
Oh, yeah, like, it says, like, you're leaving.
You're leaving the world. But we, of course, didn't explore
too much.
You are
leaving the party. Go back to Halloween.
I remember when this stuff used to terrify me.
I wish I had a wind move just to blow you guys away.
You're so weird. We can still go down here. If you
that's
want
a place
to.
You're not supposed to
yeah.
go, right?
Yeah, but keep in mind if you come down here, you won't be able to go back up there. So, make your decisions wisely.
Is there anything down there?
Well, you can see weird looking stuff, yeah.
Dead bodies.
I can see those from here.
And it's partially
you, like,
complete.
Down underneath this?
Yeah.
Fuck, I just fell down into this weird water world. Hey assholes, hey up there.
Why'd
that's
you call us
assholes? Jump down here in the water
keep
with me.
Firing, assholes!
Justin wanted to go
Adam
into that room
Hunter
that I got into
here.
That one time.
Wait, which room?
Remember in the story, like, you were like, I wanted to go behind that guy.
Oh yeah, Bruce and I tried forever. There's still more stuff if you guys wanted to come down here.
Are you going down there, Hunter?
I don't know.
I guess that's just the wind outside.
I'm not
oh,
going
no,
down
it's a murderer with a knife. Guys, get down here in the water with me.
Not in the water yet. You go in the water when you're ready to try to explore, but then be popped up into the real universe.
How do I get down there? Oh no.
Just walk over it and you'll fall into it.
Nope, I'm floating. Adam's floating too.
Just stand where I'm at, like above my dot or whatever, and you should fall down.
Oh, you can come back
what
up here
mean?
If you're
we
on
can't
the water.
Walk over there. Can you go over there?
No.
We're
do
just
you see
float.
Me too?
I think they're
yeah,
stupid.
That.
Why are you calling us an asshole?
Why does Bruce keep calling us assholes?
Because he's funny.
Fell down. Come this way, Adam.
Because you're assholes. Get in this water over here, asshole.
No, don't do it. You'll never be able to come back.
Yes, I just came back, Justin. Did you not see me do it?
You'll never be able to come back.
You just gotta aim for the rocks and you can grapple up.
The volatiles in here, they weren't like real. They didn't attack or respond.
They just like stood here and they were doing this like... Oh, oh, oh.
And there was one really big one standing right up here.
That's what she said.
And see, like if you look through this, like in the game, you can look through this door over here through the window, and he looks normal size if you look through the window. So they must have just made him bigger or something, so he appeared properly from a distance. I don't know.
Go into the water. Whee! It's so weird. It's reverse world down here.
You can come over here and see how weird, incomplete. They just put barrels here and half. I don't understand how games. I don't understand how games were made, or why this pathway's here in the first place.
I see you guys.
I'm just always confused when there's like partially complete stuff like this. Like I don't know how games are made.
Do you guys see me down here in the water?
They're found.
Games are just found. I'm afraid to go down there.
I wish I could push Justin in and then he'd be like, no.
Well, Bruce claims you can come back.
You can come back if you go to that grapple place back there. Justin just flew across. I don't even know where he went.
I'm not too sure where I am right now either.
I just fell straight through everything and I'm probably gonna press that button.
Hunter's in the water too. Hunter's down here with me now.
He's one with you now.
He's part of me. You'll never escape.
Did you like turn Irish for a second?
Oh, yes. Guys, go straight down like 8,000 feet.
Don't do it, you'll drown.
Why?
Bruce is trying to ruin your lives. Don't listen to him. He's full of shit. Shit.
Am I an evil leprechaun or something?
Whoa.
I'm just trying to get your gold.
You flew.
What is that? Is that a song?
That beautiful noise.
Is that Adam snoring again?
No, I came back into the... Stop talking about me snoring! Bullshit lie!
Bullshit lie, my fat ass. No, now I'm in the water.
My intermediate ass.
I got out of the water and back to this place.
I don't want to be in the water.
Where the hell am I?
How do you get
Justin,
out of the water?
See me? Adam, you see me over here?
So how did you get out of the water, Bruce?
I just, like... grappling up onto this weird wall.
Jump and grapple.
Justin, look up here. Do you see me?
Hold on.
Yeah, you jump and grapple.
What do I hear? Monsters? Zombies?
Guys, grapple up here to this weird wall. I'm at the third wall.
Where in the hell am I now?
Justin, you made it.
Hunter was funny though. Where in the hell am I now?
Someone
come
over here. Try to find me someone.
Try to find me.
I can see you, kind of, while I see your arrow.
My controller just told me it's dying. It's like, Justin, sit down.
No, that's such a sad ending to your controller.
Adam, come over here, find me. I'm not in the water.
Wait, who am I going after?
Oh yeah!
I think I'm like
what viewer? I'm in the opposite world, where the trees are above and the water's below.
Yeah, what go that way, Adam.
Fuck, I'm am I?
Keep coming.
I can't move, Hunter.
Justin, go. Okay, Justin, why are you up there?
Do you see me?
No.
You're above me. You're right above me. I'm not in the water, but I'm like right below you.
Oh, where am I now? Am I back in the
chocolate
normal spot?
Love. Help me. Help me, I don't know where. I'm just jumping like crazy. Whoa, what's this? I found the caves nowhere. I'm gonna probably fall back in on the water. Let's see, I'm this dot. Hunter's below me.
What color are you, Justin?
Crap.
Crappy orange.
What did you just do, Spider-Man? Spider-Man flew to me.
Oh, I couldn't find Hunter.
What am I?
Justin, for some reason, when you did that, grappling hook, the music went, like it wasn't real.
I don't get to you guys. Where y'all at?
You should try to do what I'm doing.
Where my homies at? Homies over here.
Come find me now.
No one cares. Nice hat.
There's like Justin. A bicycle over there.
Oh no!
How do I get back there? I'm lost now.
You have to go through the whole journey a second time.
I hear weird noises.
There's a zombie I'm shooting, right? Yes, dead now.
Yeah, this game has zombies in it, Adam. Remember?
Well, what the hell just broke through a door?
Your mom.
Where are those pops at? Oh god, it's a thing. I wish I could call Lester on this game.
You're funny. Oh no! Now I'm Hunter! I flew too far.
Why, are you in the real world?
Yeah.
The real world blues.
Are you Cowboy Bebop? Cowboy Bebop?
I'm Cowboy Bebop.
Are
you still going to whatever fun that is?
Yeah, of course I am.
Whoa, there's enemies all in there.
Yamacon?
Are you going to?
Yamacon? Yeah, we've been over this. I said I'd go alone if I had to.
If I wasn't poor, man, I'd probably go.
It's not that expensive. Are you not going to be able to go even in December?
$100 or something.
No.
Who's the dead guy?
You, I think.
Not me, I'm up here in heaven lands.
Me?
Hunter, I'm bringing a friend. Don't worry.
Is it Elmo?
Is it Elmo? Is that what you said?
I survived and I noticed.
Okay. I made Elmo cupcakes.
For what?
Survived. I
survived. We're back in a second.
Work.
Where's my friend Adam at? There he is. Hey, Adam. You're like right beside me. You trying to get in there? Was it real, man?
And now I'm trying to figure out how to climb this, not fall that. Hey, am I back in real world?
Yeah.
Awesome. That was cool.
I'll be down there too. Wait, how the hell did you get in there? Wait, how'd you do that? Anyway, I'm here too.
Oh. Someone's killing me. If I hear somebody say, wake up one more again.
Adam, you're asleep. Hopefully we'll be very sleepy soon.
Yeah, I probably need to leave soon. I work at like 10.
I was gonna go ahead and get off because I got some stuff to do before bed. And that's where Justin left too, so.
I'll stay on until Justin gets back, I guess, since you guys are leaving.
That's what I'd do if I was you. And then when he gets here, you just slap him in the face for me.
Well, I can't slip.
With an email. You send him an email. Like, I got an email from Mr. Peterschmidt. It was fun, though. I enjoyed it immensely, except for the horde part.
Justin's back.
The TV's back. Justin?
Maybe that was just Adam leaving. No, I'm by myself and all alone. It's so scary.
Did everyone leave?
What the hell was that noise?
Where did everyone go?
That's Justin.
Did they decide to stop playing? Okay. Well, I was about to stop too. So, I guess it's a good time.